Evening, we are learning of a house fire in Gadsden that may have been deadly. Columbia fire officials tell News 19 the fire started around 8:30 last night at a home on Goodwin Way. Firefighters found the home fully engulfed and worked quickly to get the flames under control. Once able, they say they entered the home and found one person inside. The Richland County coroner was called to the scene, but we have no further details currently. The cause of the fire remains under investigation tonight.